Welcome to the Windows Club. If your USB microphone is not working on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the recording audio troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to troubleshoot and click on it. Then select other troubleshooters. Now scroll down to the recording audio troubleshooter and click on run corresponding to it. The next solution would be to restart the Windows audio service. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command services.msc and hit enter. This will open the service manager window. Now scroll down to the Windows audio service. Right click on it and select restart. The next solution would be to update and reinstall all drivers including the USB microphone driver. So go to intel.com and search for Intel driver and support assistant in the Windows search bar. And when you reach this page, download this. After downloading and installing it, return to the same page and click on install all to install all pending updates. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.